Kusevich died last night.
Was he murdered?
I don't know, was he? Look, man, you basically threatened to kill the guy. And 24 hours later, he ends up dead? That automatically makes you a suspect.
We know you killed Wilkinson and Kusevich.
Have your bags packed.
Adamson, I want you to work this case with White.
Detective Adamson. Mason White, LAPD.
You have certain obligations to us.
Tell me about the Russian mob.
The Russian mob? Bunch of undisciplined drunks.
You know what? You and I have been best friends for 25 years. 25 years. I want to know why you didn't tell me about any of this.
Because, Jack, you're such a friggin' honest cop. I didn't want you treating me like every other suspect.
So you think it's a serial?
It's a possibility.
So what's so important?
What can you tell me about a contract killer?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Damon, this isn't about you, all right? It's about Roy. He's been named as the prime suspect.
Boys obviously have some things to sort out.
Hey, a man has got to make a living.
Well, this doesn't make any sense.
The prison records indicate he did his time. I checked with neighbors on his cell block. No one had ever seen or heard of him.
Nice to meet you, convict.
I'll say this. Hypothetically, I don't kill you. What's that worth to you? We just raided your house.
You did what?
We found evidence. They're getting an arrest warrant now. I'm sorry. I'll do what I can.
No, you will always put your work before your friends, Jack.
Shoot him!
I want to catch the blue screen.
There is no blue screen. It doesn't exist.